talking about my past before I came to this entertainment industry. I had done my MBA and I was working in an MNC earlier in Pune. Then suddenly I thought that I should be in the entertainment industry, so I landed in Bombay and started giving auditions and everything, and that's how I got my first break in War Chhodna Yaar. That was my first movie I did with Sharman Joshi, Sohali Khan, Javed Jafri, and it was a life-changing experience for me, you can say, because being featured in a Bollywood feature film takes a lot of hard work, yeah. And I've done a lot of commercials as well, like I'm the brand ambassador for Higher Home Appliances, then I've done an ad for Blackberry Zeaton and many more with many accomplished directors, yeah. I've recently shot for an album, Mr. Dilbagh Singh hai, iske singer, aur Meeka Singh feature kar rahe hai is music album mein, aur main bhi hoon isme. And the album is called Bottoms Up. It's a very sexy, groovy party track number. And I danced in this and I attempted this for the first time. So it's something new for me. So let's hope it works. Of course, I'm looking very sexy, very glamorous, kyunki ye party number hai ye, to usme aap aur kya expect karoge? Main saadi pehen ke to nahi aaungi usme. To isliye to I'm wearing a very jazzy golden color dress and looking very sexy and yeah, performing all those sexy moves. So yeah, I've done something different in this. Director is Mr. Lovell Arora. He selected me for this music video. Unka call mujhe aaya ek bar aur kaha ki, I think you are the best choice for this music video. And I was taken by surprise. I was enthralled that I'll be working with such... I'll be working with the singer Meeka Singh, Dilbagh and all. So, kaafi achha experience tha mera. Iske choreographer jo hain, David hain, wo Remu ko assist karte the pehle. आइटम सॉन्ग के लिए तैयारी नहीं, आइटम सॉन्ग के लिए तैयारी तो नहीं कहूँगी मैं नई नई चीज़ें एक्सप्लोर करती रहती हूँ, तो ये भी उनमें से एक है. पहले मैंने एक कॉरपोरेट गर्ल का रोल निभाया वॉर छोड़ना यार में, उसमें कॉरपोरेट यंग गर्ल थी, न्यूज़ रीडर, फ्रेंड ऑफ सोहा अली खान. देन स्विचिंग बैक टू दिस, मैं ये करने लगी अब. आइटम नंबर तो नहीं कहूँगी हाँ, लेकिन एक नई चीज़ एक्सप्लोर की है मैंने. वाई नॉट, आई लव डांसिंग एंड ऑल, सो वाई नॉट, इफ़ इट्स अ वेरी ग्रूवी सेक्सी ट्रैक एंड वेरी अपबीट नंबर, व्हाई नॉट. हाँ, आप ये भी कह सकते हैं, मैं तो परफॉर्मर हूँ, मुझे जो भी अपॉर्चुनिटी मिलती है आई जस्ट एम्ब्रेस इट. तो अगर मुझे एक और कोई ऐसा सॉन्ग मिलेगा तो मैं वो भी करूँगी, कोई अच्छा रोल मिलेगा फिल्म्स में तो मैं वो भी करूँगी. मेरा काम है परफॉर्म करना, तो वो मैं करती हूँ.